Hi everyone, welcome to my sewing tutorial. I am Mari and today I want to show you how I made this ruffle tiered dress with long sleeves and sheer neck. If you want to make this dress, you can find a PDF pattern on my Etsy shop, link in the description below. Let's get started, but first don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. To make this dress you'll need 3 meters of fabric. I use this viscose which is very nice and fluid. You also need thread, pins, scissors, and elastic thread. Start by cutting all the pattern pieces. Make sure you transfer all the notches from the pattern. Once all the pattern pieces cut, let's start sewing. First, take the body's back panels and sew them together at center back seam, only the straight line. At the neck, sew a loose stitch, both for the back and front bodies in order to create a gathering. Next, place the body's front panel and body's back panel right sides facing in, pin them together and sew sides and shoulder seams. You'll also have to overlock the edges using an overcasting machine or the zigzag stitch from your normal sewing machine. Take the neck band. On the right side of the fabric, using a washing pencil, you have to mark the guidelines for the shirring. Start by making a double folded hem at the top. Thank you. Take your elastic thread and wind the bobbin by hand. You have to be careful not to pull the elastic thread while you wind the bobbin. To create a shirring, just sew a straight stitch following the lines you drew. At the end, lift your presser foot and go downwards to the next row. Take the bodies, arrange the gathering at the neck, pin and sew the neck band. Overlock the edge. At the back, double fold the edge and sew. Take the sleeve cuff and on the right side transfer the guidelines for shirring. First make a double folded hem at one edge and start shirring, as you did for the neckband. Next, take the sleeve part and sew the cuff. Overlock the edge. At the top of the sleeve, sew a loose stitch using notches as guides. Don't make a knot. Sew the sleeve closed and overcast the edge. Now let's work at the skirt part. Take the first layers front and back and sew them together. Next, sew a loose stitch to create a gathering. Pin and sew the first layer to the bodice. Take the second layer, pin the two front pieces together and the back pieces as well. Thank you. Take the front part and pin it to the back part. Here I have put a safety pin to mark my front pieces. Sew and overcast the edges, and also sew a loose stitch to create the gathering. Sew the second layer to the first layer. Overcast the edge. Take the sleeves and sew them to the bodies. Thank you. pull the thread and slightly gather the sleeve to match the armhole. Overlock the bottom and sew the hem. Take the straps and place a safety pin on the right side. Sew the straps. Using the safety pin, turn the strap right side out. Take the dress and sew the straps at the neck. And you are done. Let me know what you guys think in the comment below. If you are inspired to make one for yourself, you can download the PDF pattern from my Etsy shop. Link in the description below. If you like to see more of my projects, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you next time. Bye!